the mountains of Spain. An adventure that was meant to bring them together.
Marcy, check out this horse dance. Incroyable!
You call that a dance?
Boss, if you're back here, who's driving the bus?
Do you really expect us to believe that Marcial was eaten by an Atletico bear?
What's up, you boys, and welcome to the Atleti Marcial Episodia. It is a transfer rumor Episodia. We used to do these a bunch a few months ago, and I thought, let's try something new. Let's try and bring them back where we take a player in one league and then bring them on as a super sub and see how they fare in a brand new league with a bunch of different players and see how they actually fare in a one-club team. Now, the rumor is, according to this guy, I believe it's Mohamed Bahafsi. He is one of the most reputable sources of news in Manchester United and in the world of football. He broke the news when Martial left from Monaco to United. So he is a reputable source. And according to him, Martial is not going to be redoing his contract at United. I'm not going to get into the specifics and in-depth stuff about whether or not, you know, it's a Mourinho thing. Sometimes it just happens where a player just doesn't fit in the squad. Bringing Alexis Sanchez in, obviously complicated things. And there's this theory that Mourinho just has it out for Martial. And that, I don't know if that is the case. I don't know if it's not the case. He would join, however, the list, a long list of players that Mourinho has managed that have gone on to play way better than when they were under Mourinho, including the likes of Salah, Kevin De Bruyne, even Felipe Luis, who is going to be in the squad, was coached under Mourinho. But anyway, boys, we're going to take this Martial card and we're going to try him in a full Atletico Madrid side and see if, as a super sub, he is as OP as he is in a regular Premier League side. If you guys want to see more of these transfer happies, we could even do a Dybala to Manchester United. There's one rumor that where Dybala would go from Juve, which just sounds crazy. I don't think in a million years would happen, but Dybala would go to United. Martial would go back. Even people are saying Griezmann would go to United in exchange for Martial and some money, but who knows what's going to happen. Maybe that's the question of the epi. Do you guys think Martial is going to stay at United? And if he does leave to another club, let me know where you think he is going to go. But anyway, boys, if you guys do like the idea of the epi, smash that like button. Let's try and crush 3,000 likes if you guys do like the idea of the epi. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. I said we have a full Atletico Madrid side, and I wasn't kidding. We're going to be running with the 4-2-3-1, which we've had a lot of success with. Going to try out this 85 Gamero for the first time. We're going to try out this 84 Saul as well as the Versalco, which we are very familiar with. We've got the combo, the Uruguayan hyperlink of dreams right there with Jimenez and then Godin, Felipe Luis, like I said, the ex-Mourinho man, and then we've got Jan Oblak to go along with Koke, and then we've got Costa, another ex-Premier League Chelsea player, and then Torres is going to come off as our super sub. Now, I was actually waiting to actually save enough money up because I've got that 92 Lewandowski that's selling. Listed him up for 330, 320, 310 now, and he's still not selling. Wanted to bring in Griezmann, but I thought we would do it a little bit realistically, because if Martial does leave United for Atletico Madrid, I wonder if that would be a thing where they would send Martial on the other side, Griezmann on the other side. So we've got the Atletico Madrid kit, which is pretty nasty. I'm pretty sure those scratches are meant to be the bear claw. For those of you guys that don't know, Atletico Madrid does have a bear on their actual badge. And then in match number one, it is going to be pretty crazy. Foot Birthday Rooney absolutely destroyed me the last time we came up against him. We're in Foot Champs, the daily knockout tournament, which if we win it, we will get 2,000 coins. And then I think we're at 8 of 15 matches played to unlock that next foot swap item. So we're hoping, we don't even need to win. We just need to play a match. But we're hoping for a good performance here in match number one. Let's go ahead and get our Martial. Again, maybe a Frenchman for a Frenchman. Who knows? Crazier things have happened. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. I know when that line bleeds. You used to call me on my cell phone. And he's just as OP. Super sub Magic Martial. And he is going for his close-up for his first goal. And we want to do the hotline play. We're just going to do what Martial does best. He's not the flashiest player, but he manages to score within 4 minutes of his debut in the daily knockout tournament. Beautiful link-up play from Saul to Koke, and then Koke off to Martial. Was aiming far post, but Martial sends it near post, and we're up 1-0, boys. Vamos!
I like it.
Oh my God, bro!
Oh
We're bringing this back. On a pen? Is that on a pen? Wow. That's not a pen. Okay.
Young Martial is isolated. Skirtle here. Oh, yes!
Okay, with Martial, anything is possible. With Martial on his Atleti debut, anything is possible, boys. I'm recording this on a Tuesday. Barca just got kicked out by Roma, and probably outside of Barca PSG, was that the biggest Premier League comeback of all time? I mean, it's top five easy, if not top three. I can't blame Martial for that. That was just an incredible save from Lloris. If we don't pull this off, it's not going to be because of Martial. It's going to be because we played bad defensively.
Young Martial is isolated. Skirtle here. Oh, yeah!
And he gets another second effort. 85th minute, and he gets the Hattie in his Atleti debut. He's as OP as ever. I'm not going to be mad. I'm legitimately not going to be mad at the scoreline. If we lose this, so be it. If we lose it, so be it. But we gave everything we had. And that was it. His defender, Van Dijk, clipped me. And Van Dijk with an incredible play to end the game. His defender clipped Martial. We get the game ball. It's a win in terms of performance on the pitch. We lose 4-3 in the first match. 11 shots, 7 on target. Arguably played the better match. But as FIFA goes, sometimes it comes down to a few moments. Are Lewandowski sold? So I'm wondering if we actually replace... Should we replace Costa with Greasy? Let's go get ourselves a Greasy. I know, like, technically we're supposed to not have him. We're going to spend 88,000 coins on him. We're going to slot him into the squad, replace Costa. And we are going to apply some fitness style. So we've got the Hotline Grease. It is going to be the French connection. Antoine Hotline Grease and Magic Martial. Let's get into match number two. Let's see if we can have the sort of Atleti performance that we expected out of that first match. Miss that 1-0. He's as broken as ever. He's playing like he's on Denken right now. Maybe he needs to go based on how he's playing here. We lost the first match, but we've got 4 goals in 2 matches with Atletico. What would his nickname be? Atleti Martial? I mean, that even has like an incredible ring to it. Atleti Martial. There's it. 2-0. There's 6 goals in not even a match and a half. And the finesses are just as deadly. If you don't know about Vigo, buy it now, Rube. Check out the... Okay.
His name is Magic Marcy. Scores the crossbar fingers well. He's gone from England.
I don't know what city. It's obviously Manchester, actually.
He's going from England to sunny Spain. I can guarantee he will not miss the rain.
KDB, Salah. Felipe Luis, who else were other players that, like, didn't really reach their potential under Mourinho and then went elsewhere and sort of beasted out? Magic Martial has himself, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, 6 goals. Look at that, 19, 32, and 37. He's got 6 goals, and this might be the best start, I think, to any, maybe to any Episodia, at least within in the past couple of months. We are playing a 5.5 or whatever it is, 5.5 chem, super sub Magic Martial at Atletico Madrid, and he is just absolutely lighting the scoreboard up.
Boom. Ooh, what was this?
Ooh, that's on him. That's on Martial. I don't know if that's the chem. I don't know if that's just him playing missing. Back-to-back hat trick. Can we do it for the first time on the channel where we get three hat tricks in a row? We have a final match coming up here. 13 shots, 5 on target for me, 9 shots. I think that was like 3 or 4 on target for him. We're going to have to sit this one out without our Grease because he's actually on a red card. I still have no idea how. I mean, I know how it happened. He got 2 yellows. Match number 3, he's got the 85 Timo Werner, the invisible Kimmich. I don't know who that center back is. Is that center back for Milan? Inter Milan.
Why?
So that's the sort of thing I don't understand how it happens in FIFA. Like, I know Douglas Costa's a good player. Can someone explain that one to me? Okay, so off... Great, yeah. Martial, 7 goals in basically 2 matches. You ever see a fly going around your room and you just want to strike it down? Isn't that another big knock on Martial, is that he doesn't have like a defensive work rate like even a Rashford doesn't. Rashford gets back on defense quite a bit. So I think we're really missing the impact that Griezmann had on that left side. In this third and final match, Losers FC, Costa hasn't done a whole lot. He's just like a bear statue, just hanging out there on the left side, not doing much of anything. Gaimero, interestingly, we just haven't done a whole lot with. Just waiting for Martial to click into that form that he's had literally the entire epi, and we'll see if we can get things going on early here in the second half. Broken. As if I'm saying something that's not already well known, he is absolutely broken. 66th minute, navy card is going to pause, and is it enough for the rage quit? He's only down by 1. The second match of the daily knockout tournament, is he gonna hang around? It looks like he is. Again, it'd be way too early for him to quit. Dude, screw Danny Welbs. Martial is that guy. Just keep running. Just keep running, and there we go, 3-1. That is going to be it, boys. 78th minute with 12 minutes left. That is all she wrote. At least that's how I feel. We've got 3 matches in the books, and then I'm not sure that counts as a Martial assist. I think it went off of him. Might have been a deflection. I think it was a Martial shot at first. Do we still have time to break the record? Martial! We come this close to breaking the record, and in the third and final match, we are so close to smashing it, and Martial puts it wide right. I think the second time in the episode he put it wide right. All the other times he was clinical. So we are up to 8 goals scored, I believe. So 3-3, yeah, and then 2. And I think he had a couple of assists as well. We'll check his match stats. I believe that is a first owner, Martial. 14 shots, 10 on target. We get 2 wins. We get a loss, but an absolutely outstanding performance from 7Chem Martial. Now let's go over and we'll see what it is. It is 8, total of 9 goal contributions in 3 matches played. He is as broken as ever. We didn't even need Griezmann in that third match to get it done, but we managed to get ourselves the 9 goal contributions in 3 matches with this Magic Martial. Now, the question of the episodia, if you guys want to continue seeing this as a transfer epi, maybe you guys let me know some other players you guys would like me to try. Would have to be a completely different league. For instance, Dybala to the Premier League. We could even talk about maybe Harry Kane to the Bundesliga or Harry Kane to Real Madrid. That could be a fun one. I think we might have done that one already. But you guys let me know in the comment section below. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this epi. If you did, hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. And what this epi proves is that some cards in the game are just broken. The 84 Chucky Herving Lozano, this Martial, among others, are just broken. We absolutely light it up. But anyway, boys, I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, tschüss, later. A day. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us, every nation.